every strong-arm electric winch emits white smoke when powering it out for the first time, but if yours does, know that the appearance of smoke is actually normal. It's simply the result of some oil film left over from the winch's assembly being burned off of the brake mechanism. As long as you observe the maximum run and cool-down times for your winch, the smoke is not a cause for concern and will stop as soon as all of the oil film is gone.